working for you. KOMO 4 News starts right now.
Stranded by snow and no relief in sight.
Avalanche dangers are keeping Snoqualmie Pass closed tonight and forcing thousands of drivers to just wait it out. Thanks so much for joining us. Hope you have a good night and a good day tomorrow. We'll see you here at 5 o'clock.
Don't forget, we're live at the pass beginning at 5 a.m. We'll have that covered all day tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Have a good night.
Good night.
See you later.
Fisher Communications.